accept God's grace for himself, to profess his faith openly, and to lead a Christian life, if so, please say, I will. Melissa and John, will you, as sponsors of this child, support and encourage him in his Christian life? If so, please say, I will.
Here's the time where we, the congregation, embrace our responsibility of nurturing this child. And as I teach him all the time, I said, he's the circuit baby. With many grandmamas and mamas right there. And so as we, and daddies and granddaddies, and so as we come together, let us, the church, and now the Ebenezer Circuit, do you as Christ's body, the church, reaffirm both your rejection of sin and your commitment to Christ? Will you nurture one another in Christian faith in the light and include Anthony now before you in your care?
With God's help, we will proclaim the good news and live according to the example of Christ. We will surround Anthony with the community of love and forgiveness, that he may grow in his trust in God and be found faithful in his service to others. We will pray for him that he may be.